How's it going, everybody? Sonicfan back at it again with another episode of Chrono Trigger. Last we left off, we were on trial. We were found guilty, even though it was voted 4-2 that I wasn't guilty, and he was found guilty anyway because the Chancellor's a big douche nozzle and he wants to abuse his authority, and he locked me up anyway, and I had to escape prison, and that's what's happening now. So we're basically escaping the prison, and we're about to fight a boss right now. So I should check my health. Mid-other, ooh, very nice. And then, where's the mid-tonics and shit? There we go. Four of them, really? Okay. That's not bad, four. Let's see, should I heal? You know what? I should. I have a lot of these. I should be. What the hell? Wait a minute. Did I just really? Where the hell am I supposed to go then? Did I mess up somehow? I must have. So okay, go. Wait a minute. Isn't this like a button or something? What the f- hang on. Oh, there we go. There we go. So maybe now we can continue on. We have to save this dude, I think. I'm Fritz! My dad runs a store in Truce Village. Stop by if you're in the area. Will do, Fritz. Alright, cool, man. You, just gonna bounce? Not gonna tell me how to get out of here at all? No? Fair enough. Sorry about that. I just went to check. So, fuck, I forgot what to do. I heard like a scraping metal sound. I don't know. I'm hearing noises. It's either I'm hearing noises or something. I don't know. What the hell? Okay, that's where I have to go, but how the fudge do I get in there? Okay. So that's okay. Oh, it's okay. Lift that, right? And then it's okay. It's a puzzle thing, I think. Possibly. It must be a... What the hell is this? Again with these dudes. You can load up on mid-tonics! I'm down for that right now. Yes, please. Shh! Damn it. One time, I thought it was easy, but I think there's like a puzzle we have to solve right now. I shouldn't kill any of the other of those guards because they give you free mid tonics, which is really nice and saves me gold and shit, so. Yeah, see? So I'm getting free mid tonics out of that. Does it? Oh, he's gone. Okay. Well, I knocked him out. I didn't kill him. Isn't there like a switch somewhere? I don't know. Very eerie, man. Especially like there's no music. Wait. Oh, more stuff. Progress. One shelter. Okay, I dig it. Are you gonna open all the way? Fingers crossed. Sweet. Okay, what's this? Of course it is. What the? Oh. Okay. Fudge, I might need to look it up where to go, because I'm lost again. Please, thank you. Yeah, you can get... Oh my god, yes, that's the best. Oh, they all respawn, yes, even if I kill them. Shit! Damn it! I tried not to, try not to let him see me. That way I can get more mid-tonics, you know. Fudge. Okay. Whoa, buddy. Okay. No! Damn it! Ah, I should have backed away a little bit. Critical hit! I want mid tonics, not regular tonics, man. I think if I go all the way and then, let's see, I'm gonna pause and then come back when I figure out where to go anyway, but for now, I wanna see if I can get more mid-tonics, cause hey, why not stock up, you know what I mean? It's not gonna hurt, I don't think. Yeah, I don't think it's not a bad thing to stock up, you know. Damn it. Somehow, yeah, there's a puzzle element to this. I forgot. Oh shit. Okay. I think he's gonna turn to the right. No? Is he at all? At all? No? Oh, okay, good. Passed out. Passed out. Okay. Wait, what is this? What does this lead to? Oh my god. Oh! Mid-tonic, I dig it. Mid-tonic, I dig it. Worth it. Alright, that was... Oh, here we go. So you're the escape con. Omnicrone. What up, Omnicrone? I really need to... Yeah, I need to, boost my MP up again. Missed! Yeah, what's up, baby? Alright. Mid-ether. That's what I'm talking about. What up, girl. Cyclone. Rumble. Oh! Damn! It's like that? Keeping it suave since 93. What of it? 61. Not bad. Mortal blow. Oh, Shatskis. Oh. Well, that was easy. Don't pay me enough for this. Really? You just walk off? You got your ass whooped, son. You just got your ass whooped. So, how the hell? Wait, are you telling me after a while that dude comes? Is that what it is? Pause. I guess that's what it is. That's what I want. How the fuck do I get out? I guess after a while, yeah, the big executioner dude comes and tries to... Damn it. So, okay, I do have to figure out where to go. I'm just trying to make them respawn. Fuck. Okay. Turn. Come on, baby. More mid-tonics, you know? Shit. Oh my god. Okay, he's gonna turn. Fudge! Oh, really? Ugh. 12. Not bad. Tonic XP. More tonic. Okay. So I'm gonna save that. And I'll be right back. Okay, that's not it. So, there's a shield monster room, right? And the shield monster room. Fudge! Oof. 10? Not bad. So, okay, we have to. 70 gold. I know where to go now. So we go over here, right? We go. You know those, and then you remember those big shield dudes that I fought? Well, you can actually skip that. So, bottom left. It is a puzzle thing. So, okay, you're... There we go. Save. Might as well, you know what I mean? So... The execution... Okay. There's gotta... It is a puzzle thing, I think. So, you go over here... It's the same thing, okay, over here, top right. I think, yeah, there's a puzzle element to this. You have to go in a certain order in the stairs. Oh, shit, okay. Fudge, come on, man. Yeah, if anything, if I can't figure this out, like, during this episode, I'll just do it off screen. Just so I save you guys time. I'm just running around, which I am right now, so I feel bad. So, okay, that's that. And then here is the other one, right? Yep. Turn, motherfucker, turn. Here. Okay, shield dudes, right? So if we go like this. Aha! So, okay. I'm gonna save that. I believe if we go like this to the top left first. Yeah! Okay, good shit. No, don't go back in. There we go. One shelter. Okay. And then... aha! Alright, we're getting somewhere now. Damn! Loads, I'm down! Oh my lord, that was worth it! Worth it! Like, with a capital worth. Load sword. Do you have any idea how much the load sword costs? Like, it, like normally? By itself, is like, pretty crazy. So I got a load sword for free. Like, what? You will not. Like, that's insane, my dude. Save that. Definitely save that. Good God. We made bank. It's okay. I believe. Oh shit. How do I. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, and then. Aha! No. Really? How about if I... oh my god. Okay. So then, why is that even there? Why is... okay. Let's see. Come on. There's gotta be something I can do right now. Wait. Wait a minute. There we go. Aha! Okay, there should be a thing. I should like be able to walk in. Okay, stop going to the main menu, my dude. Oh, I get how. Okay. So we gotta position him to where he can walk off, walk on. I mean, I guess. Let's see. Is there anything here? Maybe there is. Hang on. I can take? No. Top right. We haven't done top right. So, here we go. Good lord. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Ah, man. I just wanted to be loved. Boosh. We found 1,500 gold, man. In that one treasure chest. That was crazy. What up, guy? Guy? Help! Damn! What up, Luca? Chrono, I've come to save you. Gee, it looks like you didn't need my help after all. Let's blow this joint. I'm with you, girl. Five of them. Five? Yeah! I'm down for that right now. Oh, hell yeah. That was good. Now, what does it all say? Top secret document is left behind the floor. Care to read it? To the prison supervisor, Dragon Tank Owner's Manual. The tank head repairs body damage, contains a shield that prevents damage by lending a fire. Ooh. Once that game is defeated, the tank is unbeatable. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, wink, wink. So, I'm gonna end the episode here. But on the next one, we're gonna face the boss of the prison, which is a dragon tank. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I know it was just me running around for a lot of it, trying to figure out where to go, which I'm so sorry about that. I really tried to make progress. But in the next episode, we'll be making more progress anyways. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode, even though it was just me running around. Like, comment, and subscribe, all that good stuff, please. I'd appreciate it. Give it a big thumbs up if you really liked it. I have been Sonicfan. You guys stay suave. Have a good one, everybody!